download source.net.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I've got another guide today for Windows VPN connections. If you've updated Windows either 10 or 11 recently, you've probably seen the following error message, and it's generally linked to the L2TP connection. So it says the L2TP connection attempt failed because the security layer encountered a processing error during the initial negotiations with the remote computer. So you'll get that for any L2TP connection you try to connect to, and there's only one way to fix the problem, and that is to remove the latest update. So in order to do that, we need to remove the following update from Windows 11. So KB code ending in 566, and on Windows 10, KB code ending in 543. So to do this, you'll need to open settings. I'm doing it on Windows 10. Windows 11 is very similar. Go to update and security. Click Windows update at the top here. It automatically defaults to it anyway. Then go to view update history, and you'll see the updates. You probably won't see the one you're looking for here, so click uninstall updates at the top and you'll get a new window, and it will show all the updates. So that's one we're looking for there. Simply right click on it. Right click in the right spot. So yeah, right click on the text and click uninstall. Windows 11, you'll need to get rid of the other one, 566 from memory. Yeah, 566. So once you've uninstalled it, restart Windows and you'll be able to connect to your VPN again. If you can't uninstall the updates, you're just gonna have to wait for a patch. Microsoft knows about the problem and they are fixing it, so it shouldn't take more than a couple of weeks. Once you have removed it, I would suggest pausing updates for at least 7 days, just so it doesn't automatically grab the problem download again. Generally, after 7 days has expired, I would extend it again. Unfortunately, on Windows, you can't go longer than 7 days at the moment. But yeah, that should fix the problem for you. I've done it now on Windows 10 and 11 for both updates, and it did solve the problem. So if it doesn't work, you're just super unlucky, because it has worked for me both times. Anyway, that's it for this one. I hope that helps. If you do find that useful, don't forget to like and subscribe as always, and thanks for watching. See you next time.